Wow, that was hard. Good morning, guys. Not long had breakfast, then I had a shower, and now we're gonna get a lift and head to Gold's Gym, Hollywood. Let's go.
Sounds good, love you guys. Have a good luck.
A 6 week strength program. Like I mentioned before, I'm only following this program for the main lifts, but squats, basically a cardio session, just in 10 reps, 270 pounds, which I think is around, I think it's somewhere between 120 and 130 kg, but so much cardio. And now I have to do 10 sets, 3 reps on 260 pounds, so I'll see how that goes. You fill up my lungs. And if my mind worked backwards just for a minute, I'd hold on to you before the memory's gone. I remember you, you lift my spirit. With you high is all I'm feeling. Remember how we felt alive. I remember you, you make me stronger. Can't go without it much longer.
After the set of 10, but takes so much out of you cardio wise. Also after like 2 sets, you just start to feel heavy as well, so you just don't think it's ever going to end. But that's done now. Gonna do some Romanian deadlifts with dumbbells, then just do some calf raises to finish up. Good workout so far there. I can almost see it. When I take a breath, you fill up my lungs. And if my mind works backwards just for a minute, I hold on to you before the memory's gone. I remember you. workout done. Solid lower workout. Hit all my numbers. Was a killer though. Wow, it's so bright out as well. I can hardly see. Wow, it's so bright. I think the plan is now to get some food, then maybe go for a massage or try and see if I can find a chiropractor, because just my upper back is so tight. Like, it just feels like, you know, months and months of tension just built up, and well, I could do with a massage. But I'm gonna go find a place to eat first, and then we'll sort out the massage. Shade, yes. Not long had a shower, and I'm already wet through with sweat. Wow, it's warm. Definitely feel the heat a lot more when you walk it. So IHOP done, very nice meal. Feel a little bit cooler now, feel a little bit more relaxed. It is getting a little bit cooler now. Still nicer, still nice and warm. I'm actually gonna head and get the bus, then I'm gonna head to Santa Monica and go to the beach. Well, this is pretty crazy to see. That's definitely not very vegan friendly. Just boarded the bus. Guys, just on a Blackpool beach. Just kidding, just on a Santa Monica beach, and this is my view right now. Pacific Ocean and Santa Monica Pier. Might have a little nap, but just gotta be careful that the tide isn't coming so much in there. Just wake up being smothered by the seawater. I remember you. You lift my spirit with you high as all I'm feeling. Remember how we felt alive. I remember you. You make me stronger. Can't go without end much longer. Remember. Okay, so it's about 7 p.m. My camera's about to die. I'm gonna head back shortly. My lungs, yeah. And if my mind